Okay, final video for lab five. What we need to do next, let me just save and refresh. I can't remember really where we were. There we were. So we need to rein in this text, right? First, we know we want it to be the width of the image. So let's check the size of the image. It is 900 pixels wide. So I guess that's the best place to start. Let's do it. Let's put that width on the body tag. Save and refresh. Well, that does a pretty good job, but it's got some problems here. What's going on? Let's do a little inspection and see if we can figure it out. All right, so I'm going to hover over the body. And what you can see here is that, let me scroll up a little so you can see this weird little jag here. I'm hovering over the body. So what I want you to know is that a browser automatically, by default, it adds some margins. And it's a little bit annoying. So you can see this side over here, the orange area, you can see that the margin has been added to both the image, that's why it's dark orange up here, that's where the image is, and to the text over here. If it were text only, I wouldn't have too much of a problem with it, but in general, I do not want the browser to do that for me. So I'm going to go in here and do what we call zeroing out the margins. So margin, zero, save and refresh. All right, that's a little better, but look at this. This now my images are hanging out. And I just, it's a problem. I don't want to have that happening either. So there's a few things that we can do. My thought process is telling me, and I bet yours is too, what about padding? Should we try some padding? So let's add a little bit of padding to the body and see what happens. I'm gonna say padding. First, let's just say 2 em and take a look at that. Save, refresh. And that did a little bit of goodness, a few good things. Padding can be given in two numbers. So I could say, let's do padding 0px on the top and bottom, and then 2 em on the right and left. Let's see if that changed anything. Not really. It didn't help me out in too many ways. So what's going on here? This is a trick. And it's something that you should just think about and remember this for the rest of the semester. This is one of the most important things you're going to learn. And it's about box sizing. Box sizing. And give that a border box. And what that's going to do is it's going to say, put everything in the body in a box and don't add the width of 900 pixels. Don't add 2 pixels to both sides so that it's 904 pixels wide. Put everything in this box. Save and refresh. There we go. That looks a lot better. But in general, actually another thing we should do is we should take this maroon border, which is over here and over here. You can almost not see it against the black of my other window, but there it is. So we should get a maroon border and create a repeating image for this little area here to go all the way down. But that will be something we'll have plenty of time to practice later on. For now, you have completed Lab 5. I want to suggest that you do the medieval practice next.